Greetings from the Hanseidel Foundation. We are an international organization mandated and funded by the Bundestag, the German National Parliament. In the service of democracy, peace and development, this is the mission of the Hanseidel Foundation in Germany and abroad. In South Africa, we work from offices in Joburg and Cape Town. Although countries tend to look inward in times of crisis, we are convinced that this is now a crucial and probably historic moment to listen, to understand and to support each other.
This year, Germany and Europe mark 30 years of reunification between East and West Germany. The end of the Cold War is directly linked with South Africa's recent history. It also facilitated the release of Nelson Mandela from captivity and the end of apartheid. Both of our countries have come a long way, but many challenges remain.
Just recently, our South African partners published the first comprehensive study on the future impact of COVID-19 in Africa. The continent will be extremely hard hit, but the crisis also offers opportunities.
These insights by African experts will be valuable for the African EU summit in October. It is in the interest of both continents to find common solutions in the crisis response.
South Africa and Germany are both strong supporters of multilateralism, constitutionalism and democracy. Inequality and poverty are challenges for these crucial concepts. The pandemic highlights once more how unequal the world is. And the poor seem to lose again. The topic of this year's Nelson Mandela Annual Lecture, Tackling the Inequality Pandemic, a New Social Contract for a New Era, is wisely chosen and evokes a vision that is crucial for the well-being and development of all nations. United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres is therefore the perfect speaker. Honorable Secretary General, we truly appreciate you addressing us all. The pandemic could lead to rising inequality or offer a chance to combat it.
The coronavirus has hit the entire world. Well, this is a time for solidarity. But solidarity mustn't stop at the usual Sunday speeches. Solidarity is something that must be felt by the people on the ground. And that is why Germany and South Africa have been cooperating to contain the spread of the virus and to mitigate the effects of the virus in South Africa. We are in this together.
The German government has been extending practical support to South Africa together with private sector companies such as VW and BMW. Additional hospitals were built in the Eastern Cape and in Gauteng for more than 4,000 people. Test kits and protective equipment were supplied. The Nelson Mandela Foundation has been one of our key partners for many years. We are privileged to support its nationwide initiative, Each One Feed One, to provide relief during the COVID crisis. These are excellent and encouraging examples of cross-sector collaboration between government, business and civil society. We need to build trust between sectors and create lasting platforms in order to institutionalize effective cooperation, which has often been lacking in the past. In these trying times, we should focus on what unites us, not what separates us. I wish all participants of today's Nelson Mandela Annual Lecture a very enlightening and encouraging engagement. Let's share innovative ideas on how to tackle inequality. And even more importantly, let's implement them. We are in this together, and together we are strong.